Man, you talk about fun. An October evening, catching crappies with a little slip float, slab magnet. I didn't have to go to a jerk bait, didn't have to go to a little fin spin, you know, just stuck with the slab magnet. And man, oh man, it got me a feed of crappie. I think I kept 10 to take home just to enjoy with the family. Underhand pitches around the boat where he just caught. I'll show you where they are. See, there's all weed out there too. You can see where the gulls are eating. Those are probably damaged bait fish hit by those crappies and floating up. Seagulls know. Go down to feed. Wow. There's a good one right there again. Is that crappie? Is it? Oh my goodness. Look at this. Look at this, dude. Look at this. Oh my goodness me, huh? Look at that. Out here in the deep clumps, we is catching some big, beautiful Ontario big black crappie. Look where that slab magnet is. Yeah? Oh yeah. Them big ones sit out here. They're the ones that are pounding the bait out here that the gulls are knocking. I need to get the pliers. You know that's a good fish. And you gotta get them pliers and you got it right in the meat. Take it, just turn it, put it down. Look at that, man. What's wrong with that? That is a fantastic, beautiful example of Ontario crappie. Put him in here with his friends. Carl's gonna have a meal. Gonna make everybody happy.
Hey, Carl.
Guess what? I was crappie fishing, boys. Did you catch any? And I'll hand him a little bag of fillets and say, enjoy yourself. In the meantime, watch this. Throw right back there, same spot. Hopefully it goes down. I'm in 9 feet of water. The weed comes up about 6. So there's a 3 or 4 foot window, and that's where they're at, those big ones. Chasing bait, eating bait. I tell you, man, it is so, so much fun. Slip float, look at it. Got it about 4 feet. V&M, crappie wizard. And it is like a wizard, because now it's finding me some bigger fish at the edge of twilight. On the edge of the evening. Look how those seagulls, look at them. Look at that, dude. That is like you see shark frenzy. Look, it's cause, oh my God, is that a crappie? It is too, dude. It's a crappie. Look, this is what we come for right here. Out here in the deep weed. Look, hey, you just gotta move around, boys. Have some fun, look at that. He ate that, didn't he? Oh my goodness me. Just gotta pop it back. That's a good one. He's going in the box, dudes. We only got time for maybe, I'd say 10 minutes. 10 minutes more, okay? Crappie? Yep, big one too. Oh boy. Look at this again. Oh no! Put it back in the same spot. Hey? He says he's crazy. He's laughing. Look at all the fish right here feeding. And this might conclude my evening. Yes, it is. One last little crappie. He's lucky. He's a releaser. There's my evening, right there. Catching crappies, having fun. You can do it. Think about it. Ontario in October. We got to split. And let's go. Think about those big black crappies in October, in Ontario, or wherever you fish, because they want to bite. You just got to be there. You're going to use the right baits, right presentation. Stay on them. Keep fishing. But remember, Fish Xtreme, fish crappie.